Jesus, you might as well pass over. if you want to be free. If you receive that you are free. If you receive that you are free. I come against every witch, warlock, every demon that is not like God. I come against every force that is not like the God Almighty that I serve. And I speak the blood of Jesus against every attack, against every plan, against every spirit that is not like God. For he has given us the power. He has not given us the spirit of fear, but of power and of love and of a sound. I got a sound mind. And I speak it in the atmosphere. Doesn't matter what I'm going through, I am free. I'm free. Anybody believe that you're free? You can act like you got it all together if you want to. But the devil, he works. But I know a man named Jesus. He is the living word. There's power in Jesus. There's healing in Jesus. Woman, you can be healed. You can be healed. You can be set free. You don't gotta be an alcoholic like mama or daddy was. You don't gotta be a crackhead. I come against every generational curse. In the name of Jesus, be free. I speak freedom in the atmosphere. You can see yourself reaching your best ability, your best potential. You can see yourself breaking the curse and birthing something new in your bloodline. Anybody want to be free? Lift your hands and show the devil that you are free. This is our sign of surrenderance to you, oh God. We want to be free from homosexuality. We don't want to be like this, oh God. We don't want to have the lustful desires. We want to be free from fornication. We want to be free from suicidal thoughts. We want to be free. I cry out for every individual that's in this room. We want to be free, oh God. You show yourself in this room. I believe the God that I read about every day, the God that I pray to, the God that I sing about. He can break chains in the spiritual realm. And God, I say, yes, you have your way. God, we welcome you in this place. We want to be free. We want to be more like you. We want to be more like you. We don't want to be the same old vessel. God, we want to smell good in your presence. Uncle Charles said, we want to smell good in your presence. God, we don't want you to push us away. We don't want the deaf ear, but we want more of you. Come on, lift your hands if you want more of God. You are the God Almighty. I believe him to be a miracle worker. He is awesome. He's awesome. He's good. You're so good that we can't even describe it. There's no way to explain it.